morning, everybody. Happy Super Bowl Sunday. It's finally here. But the bad news, it's the last day for football for this season. I think we're going to have to download the Spectrum app again. We've been using YouTube TV because it has NFL Network, I think it's called. You can get any NFL game you want to watch, you can watch. But YouTube TV doesn't have the vast selection of sports. When I'm talking like, I will literally watch darts and shit like that, because I just have to have sports on. Sports or music on weekends, guys. That's what it is. But anyway, it's been a great weekend so far. We celebrated Brittany's birthday Friday. Her birthday was actually Wednesday, but Heather was out of town for work Tuesday and Wednesday. So we saved it Friday and hanging out. And Brittany had the bright idea to go to the Good Life. So we walked down to the Good Life and had a freaking blast. It's a good time down there. Shot some darts. Oh, I didn't shoot darts. Watch people shoot darts, but I haven't shot darts in a long time. But here's a few pictures.
Ready?
Oh, I'm not ready. Give me a minute. Give us 1 second. Kurt spilled his shot.
Yesterday, we didn't have any plans. James, Rachel, Adeline, Wade, and Tammy come over, and that was pretty much going to be the day until Corey come over. He was gone most of the day, and we call him the Rock Doc. That's his new nickname, the Rock Doc. Rachel is too. Corey went out to see PJ from Trixter and Eric from Mr. Big, and they totally did me a solid. I can't thank Corey enough for this. When I do Flavor of the Day, I'll put this video in this too. When I go and pick the Flavor of the Day, these guys are going to introduce it. And it just made my world. I'm a big kid when it comes to this shit, guys. I'm not going to grow up when it comes to the music I love. Come on, Shay, shut up. Come on. Come on. Come on. But anyway, Bill DiPaolo, thanks for bringing all this great music around. And there's even more coming. We have Aldo Nova at the end of this month. And in April, Ace Frehley. Man, I'm going to tell you right now, I'm a huge Kiss fan. I feel like they're part of my family. I think I've talked about this before. But I am going to bring my Kiss Alive 2 record. And if I can get Ace Frehley to sign that across it, oh my God. I don't get starstruck, but if I get to meet Ace, I'm probably going to be a little bit starstruck. There's no doubt about it. But anyway, last minute decision, Trixter's manager and Corey were talking, and we had to go to the show last night. So we went to the show. Mr. Big absolutely freaking crushed it. Scotty D was there. I think he was working on some capacity. But once everybody was in there and the show started, he got to hang out with us and jam. It was freaking awesome. Met Bill DiPaolo's girlfriend. She's killer. Bill's a really, really cool guy. She's got her boundary collar on, that's why. All right, sorry, Shay, don't mean to torture you. But check some pictures out from last night.
And we're at camp. Can you guys go all in?
What I'm saying, I'm a white boy with the middle fingers in the air, dog. And a white boy's gonna hold me down anywhere, dog.
Come on, sing it, PJ. The sea's red, but I will.
Thank you. Hey, Kurt, this is Eric Martin for the band Mr. Big.
And PJ Farley from Trixter.
All right, Kurt, pick the flavor of the day. Ready? Rochambeau. Mr. Big.
Another amazing night. That's within 30 days we saw these two bands. Twice. Key West, obviously, and then last night at the Capitol. Kick-ass freaking show. We got me, PJ, and Steve again. You saw those pictures there. But they autographed the record for me last night. And that's a little bit of a hint on what the flavor of the day is going to be. I know Eric from Mr. Big voted for a Mr. Big record, but I don't have Mr. Big on vinyl. I have it on a CD somewhere. But flavor of the day is vinyl all day long. But guys, I'm going to go in. But before I go and pick the flavor of the day and get this day started, this is what you need to do. You can go to my Facebook page. The Sammys, the Sammy Awards are coming. If I can get this gate open. Come on, Shay. Do yourself a favor and vote for Chillin' with Rick. It's a second choice down. I think there's four or five drop-down boxes. It's a second one. Vote for him. Give him some love. Give him some support. He deserves it. And he says if he gets nominated or he gets an award, he's taking me with him. Look at the boy, girls. Allie. Awesome. Who are you taking for the Super Bowl? I got to go with the Niners. They're the Chiefs are a 2-point favorite last time I checked. So I don't know, man. The Chiefs, if Pacheco, if I'm saying his name right, and Kelce, and of course Mahomes, if they have a good day, I'm a little bit worried for the Niners. But the Niners can win. They can beat any team if they're playing and firing on all cylinders. I think they got a really good chance. I think it's going to be a really good game. And I'm kind of tired, guys. Two late nights and one weekend. And I'm not a spring chicken. I can tell you that right now. And my body's saying, hey, dude. And if we didn't have Super Bowl today, I'd probably be in the recliner by 6 and taking a nap. But that's not going to happen. But like I said, guys, I'm going to go in and pick the flavor of the day. I hope you have an amazing day. Throw the Super Bowl on. The good excuse to eat junk food. Have a good couple cold beers. Enjoy the shit out of today. Spring's gone. Winter's back. Central New York, you gotta love it. But anyway, guys, like I always say, it ain't over yet. Peace!